YouTube listener for that console review of my Nerf shotgun class. I didn't see that I would use a rough cut 2x4 with a iron fire ammo attachment. And I would use a iron fire with the red dot sight and the suppressor barrel. I'll just go a quick 360. These are both good blasters and they're great for close encounters. And they're both string power, so you don't need to worry about the batteries or enemies sharing them. Personally, I would love to run a shotgun and a suppressed pistol in a Nerf War. So I plan on doing it when my school is eventually allowing me to do a Nerf War in the gym. Thank you for watching my video. Any like, support, comments, and stuff would be greatly appreciated. And remember to smash that button. The Nerf Lad, out.